These days, comic book films are the premier genre. Every major player in Hollywood clamors to get a role in a franchise with Marvel or DC, but it wasn't always so. Before the expansion of CGI in film, Hollywood didn't have a lot of faith in comic book films. Still, there are a few comic book films that managed to get made in the 80s, and we hold them near and dear to our heart. Here are our favorites. Bonus runner-up, 1989's The Punisher almost made this list, but doesn't because Dolph never wears the skull. Sorry, Dolph. Number 5, Swamp Thing. Horror master Wes Craven wrote and directed this film about a scientist who turns into a living plant creature. It still stands up today as one of the best of the rubber suit monster movies. Our number 4 spot goes to the beloved cult classic Flash Gordon. The British space opera action film is based on the comic strip of the same name, and if Mark Wahlberg loves it, then you should too. Coming in at number 3, we've got the movie that introduced us all to Arnold Schwarzenegger, Conan the Barbarian. What's not to love about this savage fantasy film? It features Conan attempting revenge for the death of his family at the hands of the evil Thulsa Doom. And number 2, we have 1980's critically acclaimed Superman 2. Many people feel like this is the best superhero movie of all time, considered to be one of those rare sequels that improves on the original. Finally, number 1, Batman. Tim Burton's take on The Dark Knight helped audiences forget about the campy Batman from the 1960s. The blockbuster film was such a success, earning over $400 million, that it's now credited as the top predecessor to the modern-day superhero genre. And there you have it, the best comic book movies of the 80s. Do you agree with our picks? Let us know in the comments what your favorite 80s comic book movies are and which one you would have put as number 1.